Today I'm with Joey Francis, teaching tennis pro, and we're going to talk a little bit about the benefits of tennis. I get on the court and it's for fun, fitness, and fellowship. Joey, can you tell us some health benefits of why to get out and play?
Yeah, absolutely, Cindy. Thanks for having me today, by the way. First off, such a social sport. Majority of my close friends today are actually tennis players and who I met via the sport. I actually got started into the sport based on just playing with my dad for fun at a young age. So it's a very social sport. Many of the ladies out here really come play tennis to be with their friends. I would think including Miss Cindy here. Mm-hmm. And so it's such a great social sport. Second, really great cardio work. When you come out on the court, no matter what level or age you are, you really get a fantastic workout from a muscle, leg strength. You're getting a whole body workout. And you're also getting aerobic and anaerobic cardio work with how long a tennis match could last for one, and then two, the style of the sport where you're stopping and starting really quickly kind of every point. Three, just for the fact that you're outside getting fresh air, sunlight, you're getting those type of vitamins, and in that aspect of being outside with other people is one big reason that it could be a big stress reliever, which can also lower high blood pressure as well. So again, mental health benefits of upper body, lower body, and core muscle toner, cardiovascular, and the social benefits of tennis makes it an awesome sport for any age.
So if you're thinking about changing up your routine, learn tennis. Thanks for being on the show, Coach.
Thanks for having me.